Thank you. Now I've got a lot more work to do on the blade to clean that up and redo the actual sides, because they've been scratched up quite a bit, but that's fine. So the polish on the spine is now about 98% complete. There are a couple of really fine ones up here, roughly where the sun is reflecting. So yeah, next stage, working on the rest of the blade.